James, how it all go?
Constant quarreling with childish fits.
Okay, we're headed to Central Sandwich right now. Pretty much the game plan is to eat 4 feet of sandwich as fast as I possibly can. I'm actually pretty nervous. Why? Because I've never eaten 4 feet of sandwich before. And just thinking, you know, 4 feet of sandwich, 4 feet, that's as tall as a small child, medium-sized child. 4 feet. Sandwich fitting in an area the size of my stomach. Although it is a rather large stomach, it's my stomach nonetheless. I felt a little better when I was in the car. The smell is kind of activating the salivary glands, kind of getting a little hungry. Now I'm kind of licking my chops for this, you know. But I'm still a bit nervous, you know. It's this much sandwich. A lot of sandwich. 24-inch super saucy and a 24-inch centrist sandwich.
Was it even hard?
The first one, no.
He says the first one wasn't even hard.
Last time when I was when I was like famished, starving, hungry. Got out and I'm like, I could easily do 4 feet. Today, not quite as hungry. I really haven't had any exercise in the past month. Nothing to really get the juices flowing. I had to get enough of a sandwich for lunch. But I'm still planning on making it. I think I can do this. That's it, dude. I'm not going for speed. I'm about 6'5", and this is 4 foot of sandwich, but it has brought me to my knees. I'm almost in tears. But I just have to persevere. Yeah, I was doing bad then, no, but I'm feeling better. The hiccups kill you, bro. Garlic, salt, oil and vinegar. Makes it doggy.
Got a little shirt down. Alright, it's coming down the home stretch.
He's huge. I'm eating so hard I'm sweating. Pretty much my goal is not to harf, because I hate harfing, and it's painful. Ate 4 feet of sandwich. This is to all you doubters out there who said I couldn't do it. I did it. Alright, 4 feet. Give me a napkin.